By pressing F3, you can save this as an image. Please make sure that you save the image in bitmap format.